To Edge's childhood, where he won an essay contest to win the right to train inside the ring for the first time, and since then, of course, creating a Hall of Fame career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist. The Rated R Superstar Edge has stacked multiple championships over a career with too many highlights. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Still in it.
Wow. Edge just timed that perfectly. A spin kick. Rowan just barely got out of the way.
Lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex. Oh, face stop. How do you counter the physical toughness of an opponent like Edge, who rose to fame in WWE, participated in some of the most incredible tables, ladders, and chairs matches we've ever seen?
It takes amazing resilience to succeed in those kinds of high-stakes matches. Edge has it in spades. You can't expect to take him down with everyday offense, and the first three pages of your playbook is going to make you work for it.
It also means you can't put any limits on what you expect from Edge. He's ready to risk it all to go home the winner of this match. You better be willing to do the same.
Right to the skull.
The master manipulator getting after it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Bear hug. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
A sit-out mat slam.
One,
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Put down face first.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Edge is getting this WWE Universe fired up.
Spear!
No man does that better.
Can Rowan pull through?
Two, three.
Edge did it. Edge did it.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The super athlete has arrived.
And his opponent from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian brute, Rusev.
Rusev Day is forever.
You are looking at a man who went undefeated in WWE for a year. A man who many consider one of the best United States champions of this decade.
More wins here. We're gonna have WWE 2K Rusev Day edition.
Don't you stop it.
Be advised, with Ricochet in the ring, don't blink, you might just miss something.
Ricochet's opponents tend to have to learn that the hard way.
Across the ring, he can end it here!
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Unbelievable.
And Ricochet making him think twice. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, what a sliding clothesline. Big boot.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Shoulders down for the count.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Look at this. Ducks under.
Pele kick.
Walked right into it.
Full array of offense from Ricochet.
When this guy's on, look out.
Exhilarating, exciting, innovative.
All that describes Ricochet. He's so precise, too, on top of his speed and athleticism. Corey, would you say he's the complete package when it comes to his in-ring work?
No, absolutely, Cole. In fact, while we all know Ricochet is one of the best high flyers this business has to offer, people tend to underestimate his technical ability and impressive strength. It wouldn't hurt for him to show those aspects of his game off in this match either. It'll definitely take his opposition by surprise.
Down to one knee. What the? Man!
A knee balanced in Zagiri. He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way. Suicide dive. Bringing it back into the ring.
Ricochet hooks for the Northern Lights. There it is.
Well, bolt's over. Wait a second.
Not done yet.
There it is. Face first. This is a big risk. Look out! Splash!
Massive!
Is it enough? The cover!
It's going to take a lot more than that to defeat the Bulgarian Brute.
Wow, what agility! Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault!
Wow!
Super kick!
And what a reversal from Rusev.
He caught him slipping. And look at the quickness by Ricochet. He's going for it all.
Ricochet ready to strike. 630.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Can Rusev take
that incredible victory?
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
One of the most physical battles we've ever witnessed.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The ever-impressive Dana Brooke.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Saxon, put your action figures away. Playtime is over.
Bodybuilder strength, acrobatic athleticism. Dana Brooke has all of the skills to dominate the women's division.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains.
Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
None of your business.
Exactly.
future right here.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Bianca Belair is a one-of-a-kind talent, a true standout in her strength, her power, her athleticism.
An overachiever in every sense of the word.
Now to see if she can put that all together here tonight.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Ooh, bullseye!
Neck breaker!
Ouch!
Ooh, right to the gut! Boom, what a forearm! Oh!
Right to the back.
By my estimation, Bianca Belair is pound for pound the best athlete in the NXT women's division.
Well, that's part of what being the EST is all about. And it's been Belair's recipe for success since debuting in NXT. But it's her strength and power game specifically that she needs to rely on in this match.
Power slam! Good night!
Dana Brooke may be in a bad way here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Bianca's displaying dominance.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slow it down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Hair pull mat slam.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Tossed around like a rag doll. Bianca Belair, big move coming. Pile driver.
I don't like Dana Brooks.
This could do it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Now look.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Stomping down! Face plant!
She wants it one more time!
That's a bad landing.
These two dudes genuinely entertain me more than just about anybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Years of hard work have finally paid off for these guys. Ford and Dawkins reached the pinnacle of the NXT Tag Team Division, and they've even brought the smoke to Raw and SmackDown, too. That's right, they bring the smoke. They bring the smoke. Woo-hoo! They bring the smoke.
The Surgeon General warning says Byron Saxton is bad for your health. They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus and Cesaro, the
shortage of confidence, and why should there be? They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
thunderous slam.
Not looking good right now.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Slam.
That's gonna hurt.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Boom! What a forearm.
Overhand right lands.
Boom! Boom right in the button. Scoop slam.
All the way over.
In off the tag.
Knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Gets the tag.
That'll turn your lights out. Oh, the old European uppercut.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Oh, what a right hook.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Into an abdominal stretch.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. He weaves out of the way. Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot.
This could be huge.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. He's in big trouble. Boom, German suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
That takes him down to the mat.
The leg is... Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Oklahoma slam. He may be in a bad way here.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
A striking blow. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
We got to call the old Celtic War Sword.
Oh, brutal. Tagged in.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Power from the suplex. Needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
This will undoubtedly change the entire...
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer. Just like he envisioned.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Bro! Man,
will he be victorious?
One, two.
And there's the save.
Nice right hand.
Sheamus is going up.
Look out here. He's got something in.
All the way from the top rope.
Shoulders on the back. And he got a near fall out of it. Wow.
This is some good offense by Sheamus.
Suplex.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
That'll do it for the Irish curse.
The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner. How impressive was that reversal?
And finds a counter.
Oh.
abdominal stretch.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
His legs looking feeble. He could be on his way out of this one.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Sheamus's rugged training is the only reason he's still in this match.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Oh, no. Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Bulldog!
Man, that was nasty.
Sheamus can't waste any time here. Gotta make the second one count.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
And he goes for the pin. And he breaks up the pinfall.
And here comes Sanderson off the tag.
God, trampling the opposition. Sheamus likes to fight, fellas.
Ain't no stopping him now.
One of the best to...
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And we have our winners.
Here are your winners. Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. The Bar.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Generation. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Authors of Pain, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
When you talk about power, you talk about this man.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice, letting them know I am back. And I am back to make a name for myself one more time.
The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, Bobby Lashley is all about discipline and respect.
High impact personified.
One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
Bobby Lashley has run through just about everyone in the WWE locker room. He's always eager to prove that he and he alone is almighty.
And across the way is Seth Rollins, whose undeniable talent has molded him into one of the most accomplished competitors we have ever seen.
Tough to overstate the impact Seth has had in WWE. From landmark factions to title reigns, he's done it all.
And he's still hungry for more. What do you say? I mean, This is amazing. Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect. Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Seth Rollins has built a career on brutal finishing strikes, most notably his devastating stomp. How can this opponent counter?
We've seen superstars reverse that move to great effect. I mean, who could forget Randy Orton shrugging it off at WrestleMania to convert it into an RKO?
But Corey, Randy Orton isn't your average competitor. If you're not confident in your ability to reverse it, then you can't let it be part of Rollins' game plan in the first place. Attack his legs and take that move off the table.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good. You cannot stop Seth Rollins, guys.
Well, the architect is...
Whoa!
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Two. Boom. Nice.
Three.
Ooh, what impact.
Bang, right in the face.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Inside the ring.
From behind. Big time neck breaker.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect. Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Oh, super kick!
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Seth Rollins, ever the architect. architect has plans to get in his opponent's head.
Looks like it's working well.
Ouch.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Elbow drop. Here he goes for the win.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not quite.
By Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
For the second time tonight.
Oh, look out.
Phoenix Splash.
Things are looking dire for Lashley.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Frog Splash. We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Look out. The Stock.
This could do it.
One, two.
On a kick out at 2.5. That was really close.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock, son.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor.
How'd he do that?
Bang, nice contact there.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems.
His energy is great, but it remains to be seen how good his stamina is.
What a suplex!
Kick right to the midsection.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bait.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
Right to the back of the neck. He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Seth Rollins once again.
Here we go.
Moonsault.
You see that height?
There's the future of the WWE.
On the ropes again here.
What a frog splash!
Here it comes!
And right to the back.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.